and I've been really struggling to find the perfect video on frustration tolerance. So I was just gonna make one myself.
Thank you.